cut between a ladle in 13 seconds. First, you're going to take your gray and do a light wash in the shape of your ladle. Now, you're going to start to add shading to the inside of your ladle and sides of your handle. You're going to blend all of them out, adding more shading to the inside, and that's it.